while it still may be early days for me, that I still am the same person I always have and will always hope to be. The Doctor and the TARDIS. Next stop, everywhere.
Hello, Miss Smith.
Oh, hello, Brigadier. I just thought I'd pop in and... well, to tell you the truth, I don't quite know why I did pop in, actually.
To see if there was any sign of the old fellow, eh?
Yes, but there can't be, can there? I mean, he's been gone over 3 weeks now.
Oh, that's nothing. One time I didn't see him for months. What's more, when he did turn up, he had a new face. Could have been a completely different man.
No. He knew if he went back there, he'd destroy himself. We'll never see him again. Doctor!
Hello, Sarah. I got lost in the time vortex, you see. The TARDIS brought me home.
Oh, Doctor, why did you have to go back?
I had to face my fear, Sarah. I had to face my fear. It was far more important than just going on living.
Please, don't die.
A tear, Sarah Jane? No, don't cry. While there's life, there's...
It's all right. He is not dead.
Oh, no. I don't think I can take much more.
I'm sorry to have startled you, my dear.
I should introduce me to your friend, Miss Smith.
Yes. This is the Abbot of... no, I mean, it's Joji. I mean, it looks like Joji, but it's really Kanampa Rinpoche, I think.
Thank you. That makes everything quite clear.
The Doctor is alive.
No, you're wrong. He's dead.
All the cells of his body have been devastated by the Metabilis crystals, but you forget. He is a Time Lord. I will give the process a little push and the cells will regenerate. He will become a new man.
Literally?
Of course, he will look quite different.
Not again.
And it will shake up the brain cells a little. You may find his behavior somewhat erratic.
When will all this happen?
Well, there's no time like the present, is there? Goodbye. Look after him.
Now, wait a moment.
Look, Brigadier, look. I think it's starting.
Well, here we go again.